why should an operator go into developer community building?
So then I take the question. You know, I think it's all about value chains. So if you're looking from the subscriber perspective, the subscriber wants to have many services. So now how do the services come into place? They can be either created by telcos, or they can be created by an ecosystem of telcos or partners of telcos. So here's, I think, where opening APIs is coming into place. That means there are suppliers around which are having APIs for specific telcos, and then our developers are sitting on these APIs in order to offer new services they have found. So then the value chain is the subscriber, the developer, the API, and the telco, and that is a value chain. And I think this kind of value chain is creating a complete new ecosystem on which then the telcos finally also leverage not only on services but also on connectivity.
Developer ecosystem, I think, is very important for a telco, mainly for them to be able to create new revenue streams from their digital assets. So opening up your APIs, getting the developers to build innovative applications, services, will allow the operators to build a new line of revenue that they would not have had before. And the second one is the developers that they are going to build, the developers that are going to build applications on this API management platform will actually also bring in a certain amount of loyalty to the community, which actually helps operators, telcos, to be able to retain subscribers in their network.
And the power of the community depends on the size of the community. Now, if there are big community of developers who are helping each other to build applications, and then some application developer sees there's an issue, some other member in the community can help them to build the application. And developers are usually attracted to communities where a lot of activities are going on. So if Telco can invest on building that community, other developers will see, okay, there's an opportunity for me to go and join that community and build applications. So it's very important for Telco, once they bought a API management platform, to start thinking about the community, the benefits, and how can they nurture from a very small community to make it bigger. So more developers, more applications, a lot of subscription and network usage.
Since you guys have been involved in a lot of developer community building, what are the things that you have learned out of it, and how would you advise a new telco that wants to build a developer community? What should they do actually to build a developer community around them?
So I think the experience that Senate Mobile had in building developer communities and helping operators and telcos to bring new revenues is very valuable here. What we have seen, to be able to successfully develop a developer community, they need to have a champion within their organization. That actually goes through the whole cycle of these developers, from helping them up with initial hackathons, opening up the APIs, training them on how to use these APIs, working with their API management platform provider to be able to help these developers to nurture them. So once you nurture them and bring that ecosystem, and once you have that critical mass of the developers, then itself becomes a snowballing effect. So to do that, they need to actually have a commitment. So it is not a one-time press release. They say, okay, we have set up a developer community, and now from tomorrow we have a developer community, and put a website.
No, it's that, not like opening a soda bottle.
It's not like opening a soda bottle, and then the next 2 weeks it's just a dead press release. No, if they have to be really committed, So if they have to be committed, they have to go that extra mile, I would call, and building and creating this community. And the critical mass is, I think, very important. So once you get the critical mass, it becomes a snowballing effect. Having a developer evangelist within the organization, or with their API management platform. Again, another critical, I would say a key component for them to have that. They should be able to think that this is a new business line that I'm building to create additional and extra revenue to operate.
And the one other aspect is operators marketing department. If you look at that side, they are geared toward addressing the subscribers, but developers are different kind of communities. You have to do different things to attract them into your community, and for that my suggestion is to find a technology partner who has that experience, because these developers sometimes may be working part-time, maybe after their university lectures, and probably doing the development in the midnight. And if they want help, during that time, there should be someone to help them. So that's the kind of commitment we should put into with the developer community, and that understanding will not be there with telcos. So it's very crucial for telcos to find a technology partner who understand the mechanics of community building, developer community building specifically.
Yeah, and I would add it also. I mean, you mentioned it as a champion, and you mentioned that the telcos have a subscriber marketing and sometimes also a business marketing, but they don't have a developer marketing. So that means, but this nurturing that you're talking about has to take place. And so far, I think your suggestion to have the application, the provider of the API system being able to deliver that is crucial. It's an absolute crucial factor because it's about people, isn't it? I mean, it's about, we are always saying it's about building an ecosystem, but what is an ecosystem? The ecosystem is, at the one hand, people, yeah? So people which are belonging to different kinds of organizations like a telco, and some of them are self-employed and so on. And to build and lead this community successfully, that could be a good role for a telco in the future, but also a good role for the entire community.
So well, it's a very valid point. Having a platform is only one part of the puzzle. Having a technology partner coming in and helping out on building a developer community, it will make it whole.
And real.